John. Looking forward to this. And from Bexar County, Texas, we're teeing it up at TPC San Antonio. Let's load up and fire this into the fairway and take it from there.
It's a nice looking shot.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And second shot on the 10th coming up. It's heading for it. Nice shot into this green. Good work. Here is a 12-footer. Could have used a bit more pace. Here's a look for birdie. Yeah. And finishing this one with a good putt. And let's just drop one shot on this hole. This one's for bogey. And after that one, you are sitting at one over par. Okay, let's plunker in the fairway. Nice looking shot. Oh, I was way off. That didn't end up in the fairway at all, did it? Setting up here, greenside rough. Okay, here's our third shot. And this one's your fourth. Oh, geez. Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing. Okay, here's your fifth shot. He's got a 9-footer here. And that one goes in for the bird. Six feet to go here. So far, so good. Ooh, thought it was gonna be good. Really, honestly did think that. I don't know what that was. Let's just try again. And boom, it's down, and you just hold it out, just like that. You made it look easy. Amazing. Great work. And your adjusted score after that hole is 7 over par. Oh, the anticipation. This could be good. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here. Setting up here now for our third shot. And he's got this next putt for an eagle. He's putting this next one for birdie. Yeah, that one's right in the cup. Five feet to the cup from here. Looking good. And that'll go down for the bogey. And you're currently 8 over on the day. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here. Hopefully we get a bounce to the left. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. And hopefully we can make this for bogey. Now that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. And he's looking at a 17-foot putt. And here he goes, putting for par here. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Here's our look at a double bogey. Ugh. And if you can sink this, we'll have a triple bogey on our scorecard.
Okay, let's see what the scorecard says. 11 over for the round.
Looking good off the tee. Well, let's see what you got. That's, yeah, be nice to have that one back. All right, let's get out of this first cut and on our way. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. He looks to be about 130 yards away. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Okay, third shot. A little bit too firm on that one. Here we go, par putt. Let's do it. That's gonna work. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that will do.
Sitting at 11 over for the round. Put this ball down in the fairway.
Second shot here on the 15th. Come on, heading for the green. Doing all right hitting those greens today. Well done. The shot's coming in nicely. And to save par. Oh. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. And in the hole. And give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. Good job. Sitting at 12 over. And let's see what you do off the tee here. Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here. Oh, that'll do. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. Putt's going. And a bit of bad luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that putt drops. And a 5-foot putt for him. For the birdie.
Thirteen over for this round.
I've taken out the 3-wood on this one. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. All right, interested to see what you have in store for us here. You made the right choice, going for the green. Let's see what happens.
Look at you driving this green. Fantastic work, putting for eagle.
And here we have a very long putt to contend with. Right by.
This is an insanely long putt for this guy. I don't know what's going to go down.
All right, we've got this left for par. Okay, good job on this one.
He's got about a 3-footer here.
And that one goes for birdie.
Sitting at 13 over for the round.
This one's fairway bound.
All right, next stop. Let's hope for some fairway.
Ooh, that drive had some mustard on it. And as he sets up, he's got about 180 yards to go here. This one's about 180 yards out.
Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. All right, here we go for the birdie.
Ah, went right by. 7-footer here. This putt's tracking. And the par putt drops. Lovely way to end your round, I think.
Okay, at the end of all of this, 13 over par.
And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.